السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1625 of our daily Naseehah and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on the 30th of Ramadan. It was on the 30th of Ramadan, 384 after Hijrah, corresponding to the 12th of November, 994. Ali bin Ahmad was born. He was known as Ibn Hazm, and he was born in Cordova, Andalusia, Muslim Spain. He is one of the most famous scholars of Muslim Spain. His famous work is Al-Muhalla on Jurisprudence. His son Fadl states that his father had written 400 volumes of Islamic works on various subjects. Imagine that was Muslim Spain in its glory days. But today when one goes there, one will hardly find any signs. Therefore, we all should turn to Almighty Allah Jalla Wala more and more on this last day of Ramadan Mubarak, inshaAllah, and beg Almighty Allah Jalla Wala for acceptance. And on Laylatul Eid, the night of Eid, in Targheeb wa Tarheeb, it is mentioned, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam called it Laylatul Ja'iza, the night of awards. When a person writes his matric exam, university exam, and now we are so anxious, will I pass with distinction? Will I scrape through? Or will I fail? Allah forbid. So that is what we should be begging Almighty Allah on the Eid's eve, on the night of Eid. And that is, Allahumma ij'alna min al-maqbooleen. Ya Allah, make me from those who are your accepted ones. Our siyam, our qiyam, our fasting, our taraweeh, our khairat, our sadaqat, Ya Allah, our good deeds. Whatever we did, broken effort, accept us. Allahumma ij'alna min al-maqbooleen. Wa la taj'alna min al-matrudeen. Do not make us from those who are rejected, Ya Allah. So that is our dua for this last day of Ramadan Mubarak, inshaAllah. Sunday is confirmed for Eid in Makkah Mukarramah, Madinah Munawwara, Aqsa Mubarak, and most countries in the world. InshaAllah, we will sight the moon and the crescent for Shawwal, and we also will celebrate Eid al-Fitr, InshaAllah, on Sunday. So remember Laylatul Ja'iza, the night of awards. Allah is giving us rewards, but on this night Ramadan ends, and it is the beginning of Shawwal, Eid al-Fitr, and we read the Takbir. Remember the Shafi'is, Maliki's, Hanbali say, from after Maghrib, once it's confirmed, then you start the Takbir. Hanafi say, from Fajr time, you start the Takbir. Zayyinu a'yadakum bit Takbir. That beautify, remember your Eid with takbir. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. So let us, inshaAllah, revive the sunnah of Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And once it's confirmed that the moon is sighted, then we should be reading the masnoon sunnah du'as. For the new moon and the crescent, the hilal, three du'as are mentioned. Du'a number one in Abu Dawood, hilal khairin wa rushdin. O Almighty Allah, make this month of Shawwal a month of khair and goodness, wa rushdin and righteousness. Allahu Akbar, hilal khairin wa rushdin in Abu Dawood. Second du'a, authentic hadith in Tirmidhi Sharif. Allahu Akbar, اللهم هله علينا بالأمن والإيمان والسلامة والإسلام والتوفيق لما تحب وترضى ربي وربك الله. O Almighty Allah, let this new moon and crescent loom upon us with safety and security. Our Iman, our faith, our Islam, our religion, everything is intact and protected from all evil. You grant us Tawfiq, the the ability, capability, capacity, O Allah, to say those words, to do those actions. Lima tuhibbu wa tarda, that are beloved to you and you are pleased with it. Rabbi wa rabbuka Allah, and Ya Allah, you are the one that is the Rabb sustainer, my sustainer, and the sustainer, nourisher of the celestial creation. And the third dua mentioned by Ubadah bin Samit radiallahu anhu in Musnad Ahmad, Alhamdulillah. Allahu Akbar, la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Allahumma inni as'aluka khayra hadha shahr. Oh beloved Allah, I ask of thee the best of this month. Collectively, Allahumma inna nas'aluka khayra hadha shahr. The day of Eid, taqabbal Allahu minna wa minkum. May Almighty Allah accept from me and from you. Barakallahu feek. Salaamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi.